Mr. Jensen. It is not our Botkovelli. I have another delicate matter that requires your expertise.
I thought we were even, Otar.
We will be even when I say so, my friend. Now then, to business. You will meet Mrs. Godlek, the owner of the Red Queen. I understand she has a problem named Dominique.
Let's get this straight. I'm not a cleaner for the Diwalis. Why don't you send one of your own?
Why? Because I am telling you to do it. And who mentioned killing? Just meet with Godlek and mind your manners. She's a powerful woman.
They've taken away everything.
Put the place here in a private room with a
us extinct.
Ahoy!
Master Cadillac, I am the owner of the Red Queen. I make a point of knowing everything important, but you, I do not know.
Could be I'm not important.
Oh, please. Have you seen yourself in a mirror lately? Besides, I have a healthy curiosity. It is important to a mother.
Mom wouldn't be thrilled about me being in a place like this.
Really? I can't imagine why. A good time never hurt anyone.
If you say so.
Oh, but I do say so, Metal Man. And my word is law in my domain. So relax. Enjoy yourself. It's a very wholesome place.
Wholesome?
The Red Queen is a family business. My eldest son works the bar. The other does security upstairs. Come in on the weekend and you'll meet one of my nieces, Agnieszka. She's the late show. You see, around here, nothing comes before family.
What can you tell me about the Red Light District?
Oh, you can't be that naive. Then again, we don't get many of your kind through here, as clients.
And why is that?
Because the Diwalis control it. Now, if an Og's money is good, it challenges our preconceptions. We can be very accommodating. Still, when it comes to your kind, some among us are... what's the word?
Intimidated?
No. We are too many and too powerful to be scared. And you are too few. Fewer by the week, isn't it?
This place, it's a Diwali-run operation, is that right?
Half of Prague is a Diwali-run operation. My family has a God-given talent for overseeing things. And, well, poor Prague. It was in sore need of oversight.
And what do you oversee, exactly?
I oversee this club, obviously. As well as certain relationships. Certain efforts that require a matriarch's touch. And the comings and goings of certain strangers who ask too many questions.
I'm flattered if that was a threat.
Be careful, Metal Man. You don't really belong here.
That's what they tell me. I understand your family is very important to you. Does that include a kid named Dominic?
I didn't think you were here for the scenery.
I'm here to repay a favor.
This club is my confessional. People stop by, whisper in my ear. Sometimes I forgive, sometimes not. Lately, I hear one of the Diwali men wants to reconcile with me. How old-fashioned of him.
He helps you out, you help him out. I take it Dominic's causing some kind of trouble.
Dominic has made bad choices for himself and for his family. We have tradition to consider. So I ask you, what is the best way to get a hot-headed young man out from where he does not belong?
Thank you. talk to him. You say whatever it takes to make him understand your point of view.
I would like nothing more than to strap Dominic to a chair and make him understand my point of view. But first, I need to get him into the chair.
And what did you have in mind?
My hands are bound by politics. You, I think, have the look of someone used to working around political matters. Perhaps you could kidnap Dominic.
I want to understand this better. What makes Dominic our problem?
Sometimes the Valley operations need sharp young toughs who can wave a gun. And sometimes they need men who can look good in a suit and make allegiances.
So which type is he?
I made an arrangement for Dominic. I found him a woman, found him a place, away from all this, where he was useful to the family. But he thinks he knows better. He thinks like Radich Nikolats.
He's a runaway groom. You wanted to marry him off. He wants to sit at the kingpin's table. And this costs you, doesn't it?
You're very perceptive. Dominic is disposable to Radich, but to me, he can bring a more capable wife into the fold. My fold.
All right, where's Dominic now? What do you want me to do?
They call it Hotel Narikala, an old Georgian joke. One of Radich's safe houses. Dominic knows we cannot interrupt Radich's hospitality.
And that's where I come in. It's heavily guarded, I assume.
Mm-hmm. And surveillance systems, alarms. This is the boy.
So I sneak into this building, find Dominic, tell him he's expected back home.
No. You get in, you incapacitate Dominic. You bring him out and leave him in a cozy storage locker. No one can see any of this happen.
You want me to knock this guy out and drag him through a building full of Radich's men, undetected? You're kidding, right?
Where I am from, abduction of the bride was a time-honored custom. So you think of this as an act for equality. You'll know Dominic by his tattoo. Do not bring me the wrong man.
This place is not for you. Turn around, Clank. Uyovki are not allowed inside.
Really? Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Saw a man try harder to look like he came up from the streets.
Dominique, he's got the ink, he's done time.
Time in some Moscow boutique. Not that cheap.
Prison. Radich made the call. You want to go to Radich? Some guys are for doing the shooting. and some are for getting shot.
He's in that hole!
Someone started the party without him.
Forget it.
Access granted. Access granted.
говорил ему этого мало.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Responsible journalist. Underground websites and radio stations continue to praise the Juggernaut Collective, an elusive group of vigilante hackers, for exposing big money corruption. What these journalists overlook, however, is the damage these hackers leave in their wake. Last year, the collective shut down London, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive murder when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, hacked combat drones attacked St. Petersburg.
Access granted.
Thank you.
won't last long. You can only climb so far, Yovar, and all that remains is to fall.
Другой раз скажу.
Smells like 100 years old.
I know that what it takes to keep these guys.
Access granted.
Listen, when I asked you what the deal with Cadillac and Ravitch was, forget that. That was shit.
You asked me this morning, and this is what happened. Go that way! Go!
Thank you. us. But those are orders.
Oh, I get it now.
Dominic! Can you talk?
You're serious? Someone took out Golwa? I told you!
Granted.
Cadillac, I delivered your boy Dominic. No one saw me go in or out.
Impressive. How is he?
He's still out cold. Might want to ease off on the bright lights when he comes around.
I'll keep that in mind. We do want him to be as attentive as possible. I think this concludes our business tonight.
See your face on the info link. I did the job for Cadillac.
She told me herself. It is the first time we have spoken in... Well, things change, huh? The debt you took for Caller is paid. Perhaps it is now I who owes you the favor.
I'll remember it, Otar.
You do that, my friend.
I have a mounting situation. Thank you.